How to enable Google login function in your odoo 9 or other website. Nowadays, it's easier for the new user to log in to your website with their existing account in Google, Facebook, Twitter, and etc. This tutorial is to show you how to create a Google login on your website so the new user can log in to your site with their own Google credential and simplify the login process for your customer. How to enable Google authentication on your website. First, you want to check your setting. And now you go to the Google. This is Google backend. In your Google user configuration, which is on the setting and on the user. And you can provide a user three options to log into your website. And if you click the user and choose edit and choose authentication, and you see the three different options, Facebook, Google, and odoo.com. In this tutorial, I'm going to use the Google as a demonstration purpose. If you are using the odoo 9 community edition, please check your general setting first. You would need to log into the system as an admin. Then you will need to go to a setting and general setting in the navigation. In general setting, please enable authentication option. Then please check the use external authentication provider, sign in with Google, and check the checkbox allow user to sign in with Google. If you are using non-odoo 9 website, the process is still similar, but you would need to modify HTML code. Also, if you are using the WordPress, there is a plugin allow you to do the similar things that odoo 9, similar to odoo 9 configuration. The process of Google API Manager that we are going to talk about in a moment is identical regardless. So let's return back to the backend login page for odoo 9. Website. When you are in the website, if you click the sign in, then on the top right corner, you will now see the sign in page. That sign in page gives you three options, sign with Facebook, sign with Google, and you can see sign with odoo.com, but you can remove that, just like we show you on the setting user option, and you see the sign up. You may have other login, but we will focus on getting the Google authentication to work in this tutorial. There is an instruction on the page to show you how to do that. Just follow the six simple steps. First, go to the Google Apps console. Second, create a new project. Three, go to API Access. Four, create an auth client ID. Five, edit settings and set both authorized redirect URL and authorized JavaScript origins to your hostname. 6. Copy paste the client ID that you get from the Google in the odoo website. I'm going to show you how to complete this 6 steps one by one as detailed as I can. Let's go. First, go to the Google Apps console. Click the link provided by the odoo and it will lead you to the Google Developer console. If you are asked to sign in to the console, please register it and create an account because you would need a Google account to set up the Google authentication. When you log into a Google Apps console, you will see an option create project. 2. Create new project. When you give your project name, once you have project created, you need to enable and manage the APIs application programming interface in your project. 3. Go to API Access screen. In the API Manager screen, please add the new authentication. In the credential screen, please add your email, product name, etc. Then you need to verify ownership through text or CNAME on your domain control panel. Then you need to verify ownership. 4. Create an auth client ID. After you have verified your domain name, you'll go to the API Manager and click the credential and choose new credentials. Choose auth client ID option for this tutorial. In the application type, check the web application. In the name area, type your name. You can type any name you like. 5. Add setting and set both authorized JavaScript origin and authorized the direct URI in the Google API Manager, you will now see need to provide two functions, authorize JavaScript origin. This is origin URI of the current application. Normally, it is your website domain address. For example, http://yourdomain.com. Also, I redirect URI. This is a path in odoo application that users are redirected to after they have authenticated with Google. Normally, this is a member page, and sometimes it can just be a home page. Normally, it is your website domain address. For example, http://yourdomainname.com/auth_oauth/sign. The auth client ID will be issued to the you right away. Copy that client ID for step number 6. Number 6, copy paste the client ID that you get from the Google to the odoo website. Just use that client ID that Google provide and copy paste to your odoo. Now your Google login should work. To see if your login is set up properly, please log in to the website with administrator account. Check the setting and user and see if a new user is created over there. If yes, congratulations. Everything is working. Then you can give that particular user the privilege to access certain area with certain right. Finally, go to the contact and you should see your new login user created over there as well. Troubleshoot. The process should take your login to the Google Authentication site. Then you will be redirect to your own site if everything works properly. If you got an error message like credentials not found, etc., please check your client ID and make sure it is copied and saved onto a server correctly. Make sure no space. Check your setting, user authentication area, client ID, and make sure it is correct as well. Check if you already have a Google account saving your own site as a user or domain. If yes, please remove them before you do the test. Refresh your browser or wait for a few minutes and try again. If you still have any question, please don't hesitate to contact us. If you need a website, please don't hesitate to contact us, and we can create your own website within 48 hours with all the functions available for you. To your success, odoo.com team.